Well, in other news, a car crashed into the side of an apartment building on the 1100 block of Fayette Drive around 1:15 this afternoon. Police say no one was hurt and there was only minor damage to the building. Police did not say what caused the car to collide into the building. The crash remains under investigation.